Britney Spears has quit all work to go on an indefinite hiatus after her dad was diagnosed with a life-threatening illness. The pop superstar, 37, put her Las Vegas residency on hold so she can stay at home and care for her father Jamie after his colon ruptured. She revealed he was admitted to hospital last month and underwent life-saving surgery, but is expected to make a full recovery. Britney wrote in a post on Instagram, writing, "I don't even know where to start with this, because this is so tough for me to say. I will not be performing my new show Domination. I've been looking forward to this show and seeing all of you this year, so doing this breaks my heart. However, it's important to always put your family first. And that's the decision I had to make. A couple of months ago, my father was hospitalized and almost died. We're all so grateful that he came out of it alive, but he still has a long road ahead of him. I had to make the difficult decision to put my full focus and energy on my family at this time. I hope you all can understand." More information on ticket refunds is available on BritneySpears.com. "I appreciate your prayers and support for my family during this time. Thank you, and love you all. Always." A statement from Britney's representatives added that Jamie Spears first became ill 2 months ago and is now recovering at home after a successful surgery. It explained, "2 months ago, Mr. Jamie Spears became seriously ill and was rushed to Sunrise Hospital in Las Vegas. His colon spontaneously ruptured and he was immediately admitted into surgery. Mr. Spears spent the next 28 days in the hospital under the care of the amazing doctors, nurses and staff at the hospital, who the Spears family credits with saving his life. After a long, complicated post-operative period, he is recuperating at home and gaining strength, and is expected to make a full recovery." Ms. Spears has been tremendously involved with caring for her family, and as a result of his health issues and ongoing recovery, she is going to take time off. Britney's new Las Vegas show, Britney: Domination at the Park MGM Resort, is on hold until further notice. She has also shelved all her other commitments so she can take an indefinite work hiatus.